IAEA chief completely convinced it's safe to release the treaty of Fukushima nuclear wastewater. International Atomic Energy Agency Director General Rafael Grossi speak to CNN in Tokyo on July 7, 2023. Tokyo CNN, Japan's plan to release the treaty, the radioactive water into the ocean is safe and there's no better option to deal with the massive build-up with wastewater collected since the 2011 Fukushima nuclear disaster, the head of the United Nations nuclear watchdog told CNN. Japan will release the wastewater sometime this summer, the controversial move 12 years after the Fukushima nuclear plant meltdown. Japanese authorities and the IAEA have insisted the plan follows the international safety standards. The water will first be treated to remove the most harmful pollutant and be released gradually over many years in highly diluted quantities. But public anxiety remains high, including in nearby countries like South Korea, China, and the Pacific Island, which have voiced concern about potential harm to the environment or people's health. On Friday, Chinese customs officials announced they would maintain a ban on food imports from 10 Japanese prefectures, including Fukushima, and strengthen inspections to monitor for radioactive substances to ensure the safety of Japanese food imported to China. Speaking in the interview during the visit to Tokyo Friday, International Atomic Agency Energy Agency called the IAEA Director General Rafael Grossi said that while fears over the plan reflect the very logical sense of uncertainty that must be taken seriously, he is completely convinced of the sound basis of our conclusions. We have been looking at this basic policy for more than 2 years. We have seen assessing it against the most stringent standards that exist, he said. And we are quite certain of what we are saying and the scheme we have proposed. IAEA Chief Rafael Grossi arrives to inspect the damaged Fukushima nuclear power plant with Japanese officials on July 5, 2023. Grossi told CNN he had met with Japanese fishing groups, local mayors, and other communities affected by the 2011 disaster, and whose livelihoods may be hurt by the release to release